Welcome to our video today. We are going to see about the new communication rules for WhatsApp and WhatsApp calls, voice and video calls, which will be implemented from tomorrow. First one, all calls will be recorded. Second one, all calls recording will be saved. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp and all the social media will be monitored. Fourth one, your device will be connected to the system of minister or minister's system. Take care not to send a wrong message to anyone. Tell your children, sibling, relative, friends, acquaintance that they should be careful of them and rarely run social sites. Do not send any bad post or video against the government or the prime minister regarding politics or the current situation. Eighth one, it is the currently a crime to write or send a bad message on any political or religious issue. Doing so can lead to arrest without a warrant. The police will issue a notification, then be prosecuted by cybercrime, which is very serious. All you group members, moderators, please consider this issue. Be careful not to send the wrong message and let everyone know and take care of this subject seriously. Be more aware of all in the group and today important information about WhatsApp's new rules to group members. One tick will indicate that message is sent. Two tick will indicate that message is reached. Two blue tick will indicate that message is read. Three blue tick will indicate that the government had took note of your message. Two blue tick and one red tick will indicate that the government can take action against you. One blue tick and two red tick is considered to be the government is checking your information. Three red tick, the government has started to proceeding against you and you will get a court summons soon. Be a responsible citizen and share this with your friends. Be careful, guys. Bye.